the rest of those little marks on their back that were called rake marks.
Yeah.
Often in your squad, they socialize.
Yeah.
And they pretty much rank the hierarchy by ranking each other. The most dominant dolphin in the pod has the least amount of rake marks. He's a very old dolphin. He was in the pod at one point in time due to all the rake marks. And he's just doing the consistent.